Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a makeup tutorial on Ariel. It's a whole makeup. Sorry guys, but today I am doing a Ariel makeup tutorial. And it's gonna be super, super, duper fun. So, I don't make like a doll or anything because I know her perfectly, but all I have is lipstick, eyeshadow, blusher, and the mirror, and so two brushes. So, first she has a cream eyeshadow also works as like lipstick, so she can see lipstick, but it's cream eyeshadow. It works for both. It's really my nail. It's really me. So, you're going to want to get like a really bright color. In this case, I'm using like dust pink. And it's just a matter. I'm gonna put it on my eyes. That's off. But you do not put it on your eyes, you put it on your lips. So like this, and then that's why I put darker than that. So you just want to get your lipstick. Do that. It doesn't really work, darling. And then you want to have a mirror with you. I've got like this like when I put all over your face, but there's none left, so use it as a mirror because there's a mirror back. I want it to be this color. It's beautiful. Sorry, I've got like the holes and stuff like that. You need to shade your eyes. You want to get like a purple eyeshadow. You cannot use cream. Shades your eyes nicely. I'm gonna make sure it's nicely done. That's when you put it in. Make sure it's nice and shaded. She has like shaded eyes. Don't make it look terrible though. Like I'm doing it terrible. gonna go and see me. See, emojis. I want to make sure it's like nice and neat, like to try and fix it, but I'll fix it later. You want to get your pink blusher. Get a pink blusher like you can frozen, isn't it? What type of blusher? Just get a pink blusher. Get a big brush. Your choice, I'm using big. I recommend big, but you don't need to use big. I'm probably going to have to go wash this eyeshadow off. This eyeshadow isn't very good. I'll put it back. So, guys, I'm back with my makeup like this. You know, like, ignore the purpleness, pretend that isn't there. Like, I cream eyeshadow. I know I said not to use it, but I think it's a good idea now. Shady colour. If I did use that colour, gonna be nice and shaded. My eye is shaded. There we go. They're nice and shaded. You want to make sure, like, you have to have your hair nice and long. Like, I know I don't have long hair, but it's best to have, like, a red wig or something that looks like Ariel's hair. But, of course, I'm not going to have any because I'm only 8 and stuff like that. You want to get a headband just like this because Ariel is a mermaid. I think it's a good idea to have this. So, and then, I'm gonna put a bit, I need to like fix this blusher a bit. I want to be able to see the blusher. I'm going to my small brush. It's like a twist of Ariel, like a skeleton Ariel. That's basically what it is, the dead Ariel. This is the tutorial of dead Ariel. And then, you know, like my eyes are kind of like scary anyway. If you have anything that works out like blood, you can like go down your lips like this. Doesn't matter what you're trying to use, as long as it's washable. You can put the blood all over you. Like, I think if you're older than like, if you're old enough to use fake blood, use that, but I'm not, so yeah. I want to make it like look super scary and stuff. Then you want to like smush it in with this. Doesn't matter what type of brush. Do that. I think it's Betty the Big Fish. You can see the board. There's some blended in. And then I'm to do like, it doesn't matter what your hair is like, cause it's totally fine. Everyone would probably, like, dead everyone would have short hair. So if I have short hair, it'd be a good idea, like short and red hair. Brilliant! Then we did touch one of those. And then, this one I put the perfect clothes. It's already been 10 minutes. It's totally fine. It's fine. I'm going to put my chairs, like, so you would want it to be really scary, so like, I keep thinking dolly bits, what the heck, no matter what you wear, you'll still look scary, you have to look scary, so. I don't know any outfits are, but like, I have like a scary costume or anything like that. Get that. I'm checking back in case my costume bin is behind here. Of course it's not. I didn't know if it would be there, but yeah. It's basically just like a makeup tutorial anyway, so. And that's your dead Ariel. This is the face. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little dead Ariel tutorial. I don't know if you like getting this. And the miracles. I don't want to be a clown. I don't want to. Right, and then here it is. So, yeah, that's my face. My cat just walked in. Sure. Kitty, you're coming with me to do the outro. So. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and in the comments and below. Let me know if you're gonna try this. Goodbye. I actually kiss him. Goodbye.